Hi guys! Today, we're looking at a new word in the series, Learn a Word. Today, we chose a pretty mysterious word that you can add in your arsenal for enhancing your vocabulary. Today's word is Exchequer. E-X-C-H-E-Q-U-E-R. Exchequer. The part of speech of the word Exchequer is noun, and its language of origin is Old French. The meaning of the word Exchequer is a royal or national treasury. Here's a usage of the word Exchequer. Rishi Sunak was appointed as UK's new Chancellor of the Exchequer. Don't forget, the word is Exchequer. E-X-C-H-E-Q-U-E-R. Exchequer. Did you know that Exchequer is a British term for the individual in the government who's in charge of the money, the treasurer? Sometimes it refers to the office in which all the money is kept, the treasury itself. In British government, the person in the government who is in charge of the government's finances, the treasury secretary, is called the Chancellor of the Exchequer. The word has been around for a long time. There were exchequers in medieval England, back when exchequer offices worked for kings. The Exchequer was named after a table used to perform calculations for taxes and goods in the medieval period. The name Exchequer referred to the semblance of the table to a chessboard, as it was covered by a black cloth bearing green stripes in a checker pattern. And that's all you need to know about the word Exchequer. E-X-C-H-E-Q-U-E-R, Exchequer. Please, don't forget to subscribe to our channel and like this video for receiving more useful content. Click that bell icon for receiving notifications about the same. Until next time, bye-bye.